presenting how to clean the tip from the acetylene torch. What you're going to need is a file, which you can find in the red cabinet in the drawer, on the top one. You're also going to need the tip cleaners. So first, what you're going to do is you're going to grab your file. The tip is usually dirty, so what you're going to do is you're going to grab the file and you're going to go slowly like this. You're going to check, see how it looks, and then you're going to keep doing it until you get it clean like how it is right now. And once you see that it's like that, you're going to clean the little holes that it has with the tip cleaners. So there's many sizes. You're going to try to find the best size that fits the holes. So the holes on the outside of the tip are smaller than the one in the middle. So for the one in the middle, you're going to have to use a different one. So you're going to see the fits. And to clean it, you're just going to go in and out of the holes. And then try to find the one for the middle. So this one, and the same thing, you just go in and out. Tip of the acetylene torch.